Hey guys. Sorry if I sound a little bit depressed, but I've been playing Fortnite. I just got home now. I can't have a single good game, so I'm probably not gonna be recording Fortnite for a little bit while I just try to get a win desperately. This game's garbage. But you know, here's some hats. I'm honestly getting tired of Fortnite because they're adding these things that skill gap is trash. And it's already hard enough playing on PC servers, so I don't know. But yeah, and also I think in this match No! I remember this match, dude. That fourth grade dude, Jerry right there, bro. He's not, it's not really his Twitch, he just put in his name to be stupid. But we both got in Discord, we joined the same match. We weren't giving each other no advantage. He even came up to me, I said, "Is this you, dude?" Because I wanted to 1v1 him fairly. He said, "Nah," and I ended up killing him, of course, but no. I ended up winning the match through while expecting him, because it was pretty nice. It was my first game on, too. sorry, guys. I was actually, the only reason I haven't commented for so long is because, I was watching this video, and then I got sidetracked, and I talked to my parents. Alright, I'm just gonna, watch out the video. Just go up a little bit. Thank you. Alright, boys. Thank you for watching. And also, guys, I gotta... of course, you've seen that new emote, which, you know, like... I'm not gonna be one of those. I'm actually gonna be one of those people, never. I'm gonna be that one person who's over here showing off the emote, because, like... why not? Anyways, I'll get enough V-Bucks soon for another emote from, Save the World, because, like... I'm getting hardball cash off Save the World. But, you know, I'm out here. Look at this man. I like sometimes do my challenges. Like, eat. Alright, see you guys. Thank you guys for watching.